boys and girls, and all children of God. Mrs. Toni, child of God here. I brought my Whirl Story Bible, and I thank you for turning this on and listening to the Bible story and singing the Bible song and praying to God with me today. Thank you. That makes me happy that you're doing that. Here we are again in the season after Pentecost, where we're growing in our faith and learning more about God. And I chose a story. Remember, I want to read every story in this heavy, heavy Bible. Like I taught you long ago, you cannot read too many Bible stories. It's not possible. This story is pretty exciting. It'll make you go like this. I wish I could see your face. It's called Escape Through the Sea, and it's on page 58. Let's hear it. Escape Through the Sea. Pharaoh let the Hebrew people go. They grabbed clothes, sandals, and bread, and they ran. Wait, Pharaoh needed servants and workers. His mind began to change as he watched them hurry away. Pharaoh called his army together. He sent them to chase the Israelites across the desert. The Israelites camped by the Red Sea. The rumbling of horses and chariots shook them awake. They panicked. Pharaoh's army is coming. They're almost here. We are trapped. The Israelites turned and yelled at Moses. We would have been safer as slaves in Egypt. Don't be afraid, Moses assured them. Watch what God will do. God told Moses to stretch out his hand. So Moses raised his arm. Whoosh! A loud wind blew. God split the Red Sea down the middle. The Israelites spotted dry land in the middle of the sea. They hurried across the sea on dry land. Walls of water towered over them. But Pharaoh's army was right behind them. Just then, God sent a towering pillar of fire to confuse the soldiers. God clogged their chariot wheels. The Egyptians were stuck. The Israelites climbed out of the sea. Moses raised his hand. The waters crashed back down. Egyptian horses and riders were trapped in the sea. Whoa, there is another miracle for you. No one except God can part a sea like that. Otto says, what a great escape. Fire, water, chariots, it had everything. And Ada said, that's because God knew how to get the people out of an impossible situation. Whoa, can you imagine being there and running through dry land and having sea on both sides of you? Wow. Also, this day, we're talking about singing praises to God. So I thought fun for us to dig out the oldie, praise him, praise him. Praise him, praise him, all ye little children. God is love, God is love. Praise him, praise him, all ye little children. God is love, God is love. Thank him, all ye little children, God is love, God is love. Thank him, all ye little children, God is love. Serve him, all ye little children, God is love, serve him, all ye little children, God is love. Now fold your hands and pray after me. Dear God, thank you for loving us so much. We love you too. We sing praises to you every single day. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Trust in the Lord with all your heart. Lean not on your Hey, thanks for watching this video. Be sure to give us a like and even a comment. And please, please, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel.